holding onto it. Jussi Jokinen paddle down for Brodeur. Out of the corner now, Martin played along the boards. Jokinen settles it down. One-timer, Söderberg.
Moves it ahead in full flight. Nikita Kucherov with a shot. He's... Nikita Kucherov wins it in overtime.
Lines it back. Hands it off for Kenny Agostino, who maintains control. Cross-ice pass, a tough one. Off a stick, unattainable for Green. Kings are out. Lead pass. Niederreiter bears in. He scores! Hey, hey, what do you say? Nino Niederreiter.
Chill on the walk.
Centers wants Ramona. Wants a check. Scores! Hey, hey, what do you say? Josef wants a check. And the Canes win game five.
Carolina's not a hockey market. Oh, really? And we thought Friday was the biggest win here in North Carolina in this franchise's history. Well, there's been an amendment.
Give back by Simmons. Sekera. Locked. It's loose. Skinner swoops in. They go down. Trust. Now Skinner. He scores. Jeff Skinner. Taking that shot. A lane taken away by Mullen. Skinner. Delmore, Skinner, centers went out, bodies, they score! Eric Staal, right place, right time, we're tied. Again, Boychuk, here's a chance, they score! Hey, hey, what do you say? Manny Malhotra, Carolina! In front, seven, they score!
Leaves it there, but up. Lays it back for Zach Smith. A shot. Scores! Maybe a tip out in front from Pajot. Tremendous hand-eye coordination. Moved along by Hoffman, and now Erik Karlsson has control. Shot taken by Turris. Scores! Kyle Turris! And Pajot was out in front again. 62 seconds left. We're tied. Lead pass for Michael Grabner out in front, nobody home. Nick Holden with a pinch, golfed out by Burrows. Pajot on the off wing, Wingles out in front, a shot, he scores! John Gabriel Pajot, his fourth, wins it in overtime. This way, Dennis Seidenberg. Stepping in, Whitney. Ray Whitney tees it up, Thomas the save, Arena, they score! They score! And guess who? Scotty Walker is the hero! Scott Walker with 1:14 left in overtime.
Hansel, who's been one of their best, will attempt to win the draw. His wingers are very active off these faceoffs.
They get their top line out. Hansel, Whitney, and Verbata. Here's a chance. They score! Ray Whitney is the hero. Phoenix gets it done once again.
In the Columbus zone, dragging it to himself. Now Erik walks in.
He scores! Erik Staal finds a way.
Finally. Only area that he was beaten. He was really good this morning.
Now Talusti out in front.
They score! Erik Staal finds a way again in Carolina.
Has to hit to make a play. Jordan for Skinner. Back out to the center zone. Anisimov. Now Jordan walking in.
High and wide, held in by Campbell. Downstairs for Bolin. Out in front, Bufflin! And he scores! Dustin Bufflin wins it in overtime!
shouldered by Williams to the point. Cradled by Slavin through the slot. And back up Terrifying and Williams.
Off with 6:35 left. Nate Schmidt scores! Nate Schmidt from downtown, we're tied!
The advantageous position of being in a one-timer.
Burns will get it. Now LeBanc. He'll delay all the way across, a chance, they score! Logan Couture wins it in double overtime!
What a pass from LeBanc. Couture settles it.
Great play by Hadlett, but not out. Now it's Gleason. His shot blocked by Parise. Gained by Brindamore. Held in by Seidenberg from his knees. He sets up Pickenin. Across they go. They score! What a goal! Carolina, UC Jokinen. They've tied it with 1:20 left in regulation time.
In the center ice area, Gleason is back in his own zone. Out to center for Chad LaRose. A chance for Stahl. Stahl walks in. He shoots one. He scores!
What do you say? Eric Stahl and the Canes have a 4-3 lead in Game 7.
Boy, is this all, and I want to emphasize all about character. It starts and it ends with just that.
Kreider, direct pass of Stepan. Derek Stepan. Comes over. Lundqvist gone. He scores! Moves in. Across it goes. They delay a shot. They score! Ryan McDonough wins it in overtime!
Svechnikov, now Walmart. Andre Svechnikov again in back of the goal. He stops in a dime. Lacrosse move. Scores! What a goal! Andre Svechnikov reaches into those bag of tricks for some magic here in the third period. A highlight reel goal, and the Canes have tied it. Brian Dumoulin back to get it in the skates of Crosby, who kicks it out to center for Jake Gensel. Chris Letang moves in for a shot, blocker down by Brian Elliott. The rebound scores! Brian Rust will get to it. Pittsburgh off and running. The point, Chris Letang. All the way across, knocked out of midair by Claude Giroux. Couturier has a tough time. Shane Akeep. Hernquist, out in front. They score! Carl Hedlund. Cross for Voracek. The Penguins defend well. Coming back to the house, Giroux. Gosses bare shot blocked by Hedlund. And out of the box, Evgeny Malkin has it. Here he comes. He'll push him back. His shot scores! What a goal by Evgeny Malkin! It's defended. Brought in by Samsonov. Sergei Samsonov cuts, walks out in front, Thomas the save, they score! Hey, hey, what do you say? Guess who? UC Jokinen! Carolina has won Game 3! A spinorama moving by Bowman, he walks in, he dangles, he holds, passes, what a save! Oh, mercy! What a stop by Cam Ward! Had him dead.
Turris springs the man. Jim O'Brien, the rookie, on Strawman. Laying it off for Kyle Turris. His shot. Scores! Kyle Turris wins it in overtime.
Fifty loose pucks to get in.
Stahl, Niederreiter, now a shot taken by Hamilton, stop the rebound, scores! Justin Williams with 1:56 left. The captain comes through in the clutch, and the Canes have got it. 1:18 on the clock. Here's Stastny, shut down by Kemper. A chance, they score! Held in by Colorado's Wilson, Landeskog, McKinnon, the shot, he scores! Murphy goes deep. Here's Rask. Looks for a centering pass. None available. Victor Rask off a body. Skinner scores! He beat the clock! Jeff Skinner has tied it! Scotty Upshaw. Back up UA. Centered one! On the doorstep. Carter, what a chance! Stop by UA! Carter against centers! UA can't get it! They score! Resets it back, Duchesne, Adam Clendenning, Panarin across, Dubois in front of bodies, they score! Oliver Bjorkstrand! Side Anderson, off the boards, out to center, Anderson for the vacant net, now Panarin can't get to it, what a job, going down the gun, and they score! Artemi Panarin!